In this video, we will show you how to adjust the crossbars. The rear crossbar should be longer than the front one. You can also adjust the rear one to make it the same as the front one. First, put the screw and lock the washer into the non-adjustable side and tighten them. Insert the screw and lock washer to the adjustable side. Adjust the clamp, then tighten and screw. Measure the crossbar and make sure they are the same length.